What we let into our minds shapes the state of our souls.
Our Daily Bread.
Today's encouragement from the Our Daily Bread devotional was written by Randy Kilgore. Randy writes, "A few years ago, a woman shared with me a story about finding her preteen son watching news coverage of a violent event. Instinctively, she reached for the remote and changed the channel. 'You don't need to be watching that stuff,' she told him rather abruptly. An argument followed, and eventually she shared that he needed to fill his mind with, as Philippians 4 says, whatever is right, whatever is pure, whatever is lovely, and the verse goes on. After dinner, she and her husband were watching the news when suddenly their 5-year-old daughter burst in and turned off the television. 'You don't need to be watching that stuff,' she declared in her best mom's voice. 'Now, think about those Bible things.' As adults, we can better absorb and process the news than our children. Still, the couple's daughter was both amusing and wise when she echoed her mother's earlier instructions. Even well-adjusted adults can be affected by a steady diet of the darker side of life. Meditating on the kind of things Paul lists in Philippians 4:8 is a powerful antidote to the gloom that sometimes settles on us as we see the condition of our world. Making careful decisions about what fills our minds is an excellent way to honor God and guard our hearts as well."
Today's Our Daily Bread devotional scripture reading is from Philippians chapter 4, verses 4 through 9. "Rejoice in the Lord always. I will say it again, rejoice. Let your gentleness be evident to all. The Lord is near. Do not be anxious about anything, but in every situation, by prayer and petition, with thanksgiving, present your request to God. And the peace of God, which transcends all understanding, will guard your hearts and your minds in Christ Jesus. Finally, brothers and sisters, whatever is true, whatever is noble, whatever is right, whatever is pure, whatever is lovely, whatever is admirable, if anything is excellent or praiseworthy, think about such things. Whatever you have learned or received or heard from me or seen in me, put it into practice, and the God of peace will be with you." That's today's scripture reading from Philippians chapter 4, verses 4 through 9.
Let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, please open our eyes to what's beautiful. Teach us to meditate on you, to listen to your voice as we read scripture and as we pray and as we interact with others. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Today's encouragement was provided by Our Daily Bread Ministries.